Welcome to writercool.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to join and numpy by array. So if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. We'll discuss here how to join numpy by array and different operations performed. So joining numpy by arrays is putting contents of two or more array in single array. We can do that by using SQL tables and key, whereas numpy we join array by access. So here they're using concatenate functions along with the access. If the access is not explicitly passed, it is taken as by default zero. So for performing joining operation, first we need to import numpy library, numpy as an, and in this we need to declare two array, one with the name and dot array, and inside this we need to enter the value. So here let's say I'm giving here 3, 5, and 7, and second value I'm giving here b equal to n dot array. And in this, let me declare 2, 4, and 6. So if I want to join these two array, first I need to declare or create any array variable. Let's say c equal to n dot concatenate functions. And inside that we need to provide both the arrays name. So here a comma b. Now finally I want to print this value so that I am able to see the result. Now you can see both the arrays are concatenated. First array start from 3, 5, 7, then second 2, 4, 6. So this is how concatenation will work. Even we can define it in two-dimensional array. Let's create two-dimensional array here and see the result. So for here, control Z, yes. Second, I am giving here as a 7, 9, and for this, I am closing here. For second, add space, then 6 and 8. So now let's run this. And here we have to define access as well, otherwise it will not work. Access, otherwise it will take 0. This is in two-dimensional array, so we have to define square bracket twice. Now let's run this. Now you can see 3, 5, 2, 4, and then 7, 9, 6, 8. Let's say if I am not defining any axis. Let me run this. You can see if we are not defining the array, the dimension is drastically changing. So this is how we are handling. So if we want to joining array using stack functions, so that is also possible. So let's understand what is stack functions. Stacking is same as concatenation. The only difference is that stacking is done along a new axis. So we can concatenate to one dimensional array along with second axis, which would result in putting them one over the array, that is stacking. So here instead of concatenate we are going to use stack, and in this I am just changing some values. Let's say 9. I am removing this Now let's run this. Now you can see 3, 5, 9. Let's say if I am giving access. To 1. Now in stack, if we are giving the access, then it is converting into 1D, and it concatenate. If we are not giving the access, then only we are getting this type of output. So this is the difference between concatenate and stack. So this is how we are handling array or joining array inside the NumPy. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.